Directions in Maps have got a lot better in iOS 16 because you can now create multiple stops on your journey. Here's how it all works. So straight away in the Maps app, I'm going to plan a driving route to Wembley Stadium. So just like before, I'll search the destination and then I'll press the directions button to get that route. As always, it shows me a few different options and the time it will take for each one. But you can now press the add stop button down below. So I'm going to do that, and I'm going to have a detour via IKEA in Exeter. So we'll search for that, and that will add it to the list of destinations in my route. I also fancy going to Longleat as well, so I'll add in Longleat Wildlife Park. And now I've got four different stops: my start destination, Wembley Stadium, IKEA, and Longleat. You can see on the map it's updated the route, but it now takes over 10 hours. That's because Maps is currently making the route in the order you added those destinations. But don't worry, you can simply drag and drop them to reorder your schedule. So I know that IKEA comes first on my journey to Wembley, so I'm going to drag that one up, and also Longleat's then between IKEA and Wembley. When I've rearranged them, I then get a much better route that will stop at those destinations. Now I'm happy with the route, I can press go, and the driving directions will start as normal. From this screen, I can also pull up the card at the bottom, and even here I can change my routes by deleting a stop or adding another one. So perhaps I've changed my mind about Longleat. I can simply delete that, and Maps will automatically choose a new route for me to get me from IKEA to Wembley.